time for your love and my sister, my love, Miss Gale Mayes. Come on, come on, come on. The audience knows me. Gale Mayes, come on, ain't you?
Just get good. Just get good.
idea took me through a whole song again before I start. How's everybody doing tonight? Better now. Yeah, better on the ground than in the air, right? Oh, I'm so glad each and every one of you came out. I just want to say thank you. Yeah, Ma. I do want to say thank you all for coming. Every time you call, thank you for calling. Thank you for the support you give. And we just hope to give you good music every time you come. Hope you have a great time. I got some special people here. Everybody here is special. Everybody is special. Everybody is special. Everybody is a VIP. And everybody had a reserve seat. The one you in is reserved just for you. I see my white family from Georgia here. Ain't nothing like black and white, right? Pearsons, they make their business to get here all the way from Georgia. Thank you so much, John. I love you, David. Thank you. Thank you. Amazing. I got that look. I know the truth is, I don't know what the man came to town for. But I'm going to say, because he up in here, he came to see me. That's what he in town for, was to see me. All the way from the Netherlands, Amsterdam, or Amsterdam, the Netherlands, however that goes. Alki, Alki, where you at? Yeah, that, oh God, I thought that was my Facebook friend. Yeah! And he's here with my dear Chip Davis, man. Chip Davis, are you here? Chip Davis, when I tell you that man has paid a lot of my bills, because we have sang in studios since the early 1990s. And I just thank you, Chip. Keep calling me, amen. I can still sing a little bit. I don't like to be calling people names. See, when people tell you they gonna come and you don't know if they came, but I see Free Spirit just walked up in here. And there's a young man, he's young. He's young at heart. He's got a few numbers behind his age, but he's still young and hard. And I'm just excited that he still loves me after so many years. I met this man in 1990 when I was living in Anchorage, Alaska. And we had no idea that I'd be in Nashville. And we sure didn't have any idea I'd be at the fabulous Third and Lindsley on a stage of my own with people playing with me. We had no idea. Just clap. Just come on. Just. I need y'all to work with me. Y'all take this y'all ball with participation tokens. You don't just come up here and sit down. We don't want to get this put down. But I want y'all to give a thunderous applause for Dr. Bobby Jones, because he came up to see me. Dr. Bobby Jones had the longest running television show on BET Network, and it was a gospel show. 33 years, is that right, Dr. Jones? 35. What a milestone, what an accomplishment. I thank God that he loved me enough to come. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. He gave me my first opportunity to sing on a national platform here in Nashville. I came to Nashville. I met him in Anchorage, and he really didn't think I was coming to Nashville. But when I got here, he told me, he said, when you get to Nashville, is there anything I can do to help you out? I will do that. And when I tell you, I came to Nashville, he kept his word. And I was an original member of the Nashville Super Choir.
there and know about their new life. So I love you, Dr. Jones. Thank you so much for all that you do. All right. I'm going to sing another song, and I'll get back to some of the wonderful people that I have here. So let's go to Trivet for a minute. Trivet, Mississippi. Population, how many?
Two.
Somebody say one. It was more than one, it was at least two. That's a very reason. But listen, if you've been to the show before, you know I talk about home because it's, I mean, there are more people in this room right now than I can ever remember being in Trivet. And I did everything I could to get out of Trivet. So some of y'all know about the moving story where we got all excited and we moved. And I moved where?
Next door.
One house up, right? One house up, we moved up one house. So that didn't get me out. So the next thing I thought to do was, I said, okay, since we can't get out of Trivet, how about I citify us in Trivet? You know, we were country. I'm like, I'm gonna make a city. So Miss Pearlie Robinson, shout out to all those on Facebook looking from Trivet, Mississippi. Miss Pearlie Robinson lived down the street and they had trim line telephones. The little small town with the little dial. Well, we had those heavy desktop rotary dial phones that go. That's what we had. Well, I figured I'd get us country slick. And I had the phone company to come out one day and install all brand new trim line color telephones. We had one phone at first. So we got like three, four phones put in. Mama came home, she said, where did these telephones come from? I said, well, the phone company man came out and wanted to know if we wanted new phones. And I said, yeah. So she called him and asked, do we have to pay for them? You know, back then you had to rent phones. Some of y'all still paying rent for those phones, aren't you? Well, let me tell you, you can buy one at Walmart for about $9, you know. People not even using home phones anymore. But anyway, she found out we had to pay for these phones and there were more. I got push button. She got bagged and bagged up and we had to take them right on back over to the phone company. She said, bring my old phones back. And I said, they were like, well, we can't give you the old phone back because they didn't have connectors to go in the wall. It was the one that was built through the wall or something like that. So we got some black phones and brought them back home. We ended up with two telephones, so that didn't work either. So we still had to try to come up with another reason to get out of Trivet. I didn't leave until I was 18. So nothing worked. But how many of y'all country people, how many were country people? How many people were born in the country, raised in the country? Because I know people in the city, y'all had cable and I don't know what y'all had. But we had antennas to watch. Anybody here have pole antennas that reach all the way above the house? With the spindles that went out in all different directions? Well, to watch TV, the antenna spindles had to be in a certain direction. And it was always my job to go out there and turn that antenna. So we would watch all these fabulous shows on TV, but if there was snow on the TV, yeah, go out there and turn that antenna. So you're out there just turning it.
Whoa!
great shows that would come on TV that we would watch. We didn't have a three stations at PBS. There were shows that would come on like Solid Gold. We could hear people sing. We had Lawrence Welk. These are shows we had to watch, not by choice. That's just all we had. But there was this one show that I loved. It was
Mother.
That would come on. It's called Tap Captain and Steel. So, y'all remember that show? And the lady with the little blonde bob. They go, your part. If everybody does their part,
that's right.
we might see a change tonight. give it up for the band. We have Mr. Carlton Taylor on keyboards tonight. Steve Roper on guitar. All the way from Cookeville, Tennessee, Ron Bowie on drums. And we have the beast, Mr. Stevie Cole on bass. Every one of these musicians on this stage are expert professionals. I didn't find them on the street. Quit paying them to be here. We got to pay them to be here. You don't see no tip jar down here. We got to pay them. That's why I've been to everybody in your house this week. I've been to everybody in your house. Trying to get y'all to get tickets. I've been to everybody's house. And if I didn't come to your house, you were at mine. So. But I want you to know I sure do appreciate you buying them. I don't care if I had to shove them down your throat. I don't know if you bought the tickets because you wanted to come and hear me, or if you bought the tickets to get rid of me. I don't care. Whatever the reason is, it worked, and I'm glad you're here. I want y'all to just enjoy the rest of the show. We're gonna do our best to bring it to you tonight.
Bring your home to me.
You know, until I started doing these shows, the only music I ever sang was gospel. I mean, I at home, I'm a popping my ass. Mom be like, quit popping your ass. There's so many wonderful kinds of music. Sometimes you get older and wiser. Sometimes you just get old. I learned to appreciate music in various forms. I realized I didn't always have to be singing, Jesus, keep me near the cross. And some of you didn't know that you don't always have to sing, Jesus, keep me near the cross. I promise when your husband come in the room, he don't want to hear Jesus keep me near the cross. Lady, in the midnight hour, God gonna turn it around. Oops, I'm sorry. We gotta sing a bit here too, but they ain't everybody's wrong. How many people in here are married? Put your hands down. How many people used to be married but ain't married no more? Okay, next time. Get somebody other than Shirley or Albertina to take in that room. You can play all the other folks in the living room. Catch you when people come. I promise you don't want to hear. You won't hear. So, if there's anybody here tonight who has just got anything heavy on your mind that's been, you can't get rid of it, and it's just got your face all torn downward. It's going to get better, I promise you. If you can get through today, there is tomorrow. There is tomorrow. If you can get through today, there is tomorrow. And I don't care how devastating it may feel today, it'll get better tomorrow. Each day will get better and better. So don't spend all your days frowning and crying about something that's already done. Just work on how to make it better, because that's already done. So work on making it better. Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile. Though there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your tears and sorrow, come shine through.
Thank you. milk, they only put you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going.
Don't stop, please don't make it stop. Don't won't
me order something. Can't tell you what to order. Order something. I want to shout out to Third and Lindsley. Ron Rice and the wonderful staff here at Third and Lindsley for giving us a place to come to on this Tuesday night. On this Tuesday night. Now, how many of you all enjoy coming out to these shows? That's the very reason I have to go to everybody's house. Because y'all pity-patting, and I've been like a drug dealer. I said, I told them, I don't know if I feel like a drug dealer or a pimp. She said, ain't much difference between the two. But I'm like, God, I'm running all over town. I'm talking about zigzag. Trying to get y'all to get the tickets, and I don't want to be a lecturer, and I'm not going to do that, but I do want to say to you, you know, when I post that we're going to be having a show, and I asked you to get the tickets early and stuff like that, it's because those last couple of days, that week up, I really don't have time to be meeting y'all in Rivergate. And then somebody else in Dixon. Because the tickets ain't for $10. Ain't no reserved seat for $10. For $10. I really do want you to come, and I don't mind meeting you. I love shaking your hand, hugging you, because this grind that I'm doing to get y'all to come, this is for me this time. Yeah. It's for me this time. I've sung with you for 26 years, and I don't mind doing the hustle for me. I don't mind doing it all. So if y'all can work with me, I sure would appreciate it. I'm gonna teach y'all how to buy online. But once again, these band members up here, they don't just show up for tips. I got to pay them, so that's why I'm up all at your house. I had a woman last night. Now, it thrills me that you even want to come. I had a woman, I ain't gonna call you out, Rachel. And the good thing is y'all don't know Rachel. Are you here, Rachel? Don't say that. Rachel came to my house last night in her bathrobe and her head tied up because she had just got out of the shower. Now that's somebody who wanted to be here tonight. Give Rachel a hand because she's here. Now tonight we have, all the way from Trivia, Mississippi. I got the oldest thing I know from Trivia, Mississippi. My mother is in the house tonight. Brother Daniel, stand up. That's my mama. That's my mama. That's my mama. Stand up for diamond. Now, I know some of y'all confused because y'all think my mama died a couple years ago. So I'm gonna explain that for y'all who don't understand down south. You know, half the time, you stay with other folks. That's just the way it is. I don't mean nothing wrong. You just, other folks raised me. So my great aunt raised me. And she raised her. She was her mother's sister. So she raised her from birth, and then she turned around and raised me. When I was born, she moved on and they wouldn't let her take me, so I ended up with her. So mama is actually my great aunt, but she's always been a mama, and she's her mama too. So we're really kind of like sisters. So if you were confused before, I know you're even more confused now. But it is what it is. This is the natural mother, the woman who gave birth to me 53 plus years ago. How many people in here celebrating a birthday tonight? Or this week, this month? This year. Okay, how about who's celebrating a birthday next month? January. anybody had a birthday this year at all? Anybody ever had a birthday? Marvin Matthews, come here. This dear friend of mine, Marvin Matthews, is all the way in from Dallas, Texas, and he did come to see me tonight. But Marvin is a fantastic, fantabulous singer. I want you to chew your food up. Marvin is a friend. He is a long-term friend. Marvin has paid a lot of bills for me, too. He's got us plenty of work, and then he moved away, so no longer is he here to do that. But I want Marvin Matthews to sing Happy Birthday to all of the people who have ever had a birthday. How about that? He's a diva.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
band play. Facebook Live, everybody who's watching. Come on, everybody, say hello, Facebook Live! Come on, play it again, y'all. Play it again. Now we all got our own got mine. And yes, you got yours too. Just trust in me like I trust in you. Long as we've been together, it should be easy to do.
Smiling up, bringing that sweet little red. Yeah, hey, what's up?
If we have any former I get. If you've ever been to one of these shows and you came up here as an I get, I need you to line yourself up around this stage. Because this is I get alumni. Right. See, yeah, look at that. That's an alumni, you hear me? See, there's a reward in belonging, and these are I guess they belong to this thing. Now when the new I guess come up here, I'm gonna need you to make them real comfortable. So you hear your seat? And you working up your courage to come up here and be an I get tonight. I need you to get it together. But I need three I gets in just a minute. Worked a good job in the city. Working for a man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleep. And I was working. Keep on turning, and the proud parent keep on
Well, any one of these fabulous musicians.